Right. Querberos is here. I managed to find him. Good. Good. Now I must question him. Get information. How to reach the heart of the tree. There has to be a way. Come on, Rakash. Make him talk. Come on.
What? Was it me who said that?
What am I talking about? I don't give a shit about the heart of the tree. Possibly a fart, but not a shit. All I want is to find Styx and see his head on a platter. That's gonna be my birthday present to myself. My rite of passage. I may have been born yesterday, but I'm all grown up today. From now on, I declare I will obey no one. And I'm gonna write it in Styx's blood. Well, happy birthday, Rakash. Huh?
Happy birthday, Styx. Here, it's your present. I forged it myself.
It is magnificent. Thank you.
30 winters. Yes, it's 30 winters since your mother brought you into the world. You're an adult. From today, you no longer have to obey me. You can decide your own life. Are you sure you want to leave?
I am sure, Father. I must make this journey. Finish my initiation. Become a true shaman.
But why so far?
I want to see the world dream with my own eyes. Study the amber that flows from it. I felt such a powerful force.
Come back one day, son.
I promise.
What? I remember. My father gave me a dagger the day... Wait. That's impossible. This memory is not mine. I don't have a past. No past! Styx. He's fucking up my thoughts. It's not my family. It's not my father. It's not my memory. Styx, you bastard. Answer me. Did you do this to me? How ungrateful. I allow you to share my most precious memories, and you insult me. Listen, Rakash. You're gonna bring me Querberos. Your little rebellion has already cost me precious time. You've manipulated me for the last time. I'm not manipulating you. I'm asking you. Bring me Querberos. And why would I do that? Because I have everything you desire. A past. A name. I don't want your memories. I want you to get out of my head. That can happen. If you help me to reach the heart of the tree, you get your freedom back. Bring me Querberos. Bring him to my laboratory. Your laboratory? And how long have you been holed up in this tower? And where is your laboratory? You know all that. Now hurry. I'm waiting for you. What? But... No, I... The laboratory. But yes, I remember where it is. I think. I know how to get there. Damn. I've never been there. How can I remember that?
He's messing with your mind, buddy. He's messing with your mind. He's putting his thoughts into your thoughts, Rakash. Just realize that's your name. That's how you know. But anyway, towards Styx. About my hideout. I want to get my shit. I think this is where I can get my shit. No? No? There's a button here. What? Oh, whatever. Alright, let's go. Towards Styx. Is it this way? this way? Let's do this. Let's do this. Do I need a creep?
Doomed. You better avoid any contact with them.
Well, duh. How do they patrol? Where is it? They're made from amber? Where is it? Just when there isn't any more types of enemies. See, I should steal the relic. Where's the relic? Something about a tree. Skull, no skull. What? Looks like it's around here. Where do I start? Rakesh, what do you think? Where do we go? What if I went here? Oh, you gotta be joking me. Oh boy. Okay. Save there. Is this jump? Jump! Alright, let's go. Oh, there he is. One, two. Okay, there's two of them. No! Oh, at least they disappear. Sup? Sup? Okay, they're not too bad. Why is there one down there? I don't understand this. How am I looking at this here? You get the fireball. Something about question mark. I don't understand. I really don't know. Yep.
Oh, yeah, my God!
You know, I was hoping you auto-grab, but you don't. You just do it whenever you want to do it. I should have saved it. Hooyah! Yeah, you suck. Speedrun. Maybe. Maybe speedrun? Ah, no need for speedrun. Come here. Do this. Jump. Okay, where are we gonna go? Save state's your best friend. Let's go. Come on. Alright, jump up here. Is that it? Wait, there's gotta be more to that. Save state! I guess not. Oh. Typical. Okay. Of course. All right, let's go, buddy. Okay, Rakesh Jr. RJ. Yeah, RJ. I'll call you RJ.
So you didn't bring Querberus. And yet, it was in both our interests. You're not making my job any easier. That's for sure. I'm done with being a tool. I only obey myself. Oh, yeah? And you decided what? What's your secret goal? How can you know what you want if you don't know who you are? If you are, in fact, nobody. You've never lived anything. You didn't ask to be here. Me, I crossed 2 centuries of nightmares to reach Akanash. I lost everything. Forever. Now, since you're so worn out, why don't you let go? You're just a bunch of old memories that are overflowing, screaming to get out of your skull. You're good for nothing. Listen. You and me, we have one life between two. You got the past. Leave the future to me. It's a fair deal. Why are you so desperate to kill me, Rakesh? Me, who brought you into existence. I want to kill you because, well, at least I know it was my idea. Oh, really? Well, I can't argue with that. And yet, I could almost have whispered it to you. I'm so tired after all these years. All these voices gnawing at my mind. I came here to finish it. So, asking you to kill me is almost a good idea. Assuming, of course, that you're able to, which isn't the case.
Oh, you think so? Wait and see.
What? No!
I tried.
To kill
I tried several times.
Come on.
Now it's finished.
Let's finish this, Styx.
With all this damned amber running in my veins, let me die.
Let's do this. Styx must die. Okay, no worries.
The fun is over. I don't need a defective tool. My head. I can't stand it. Shut up. Everyone, shut up. I feel it. An elf. He's approaching. Quick, get out of here before my head explodes. This reflection. It's me. What have I become? A Rakash. A monster. What have I done? I feel so weak. How long ago did I leave my family? I am no longer worthy of being an orc. May my ancestors forgive me. What? Where am I?
Emit, you're alive. I was afraid that I would arrive too late.
What? Emit?
You saved my life, elf? Why? I may have a few screws loose. But I think if any of you assholes were friends of mine, I'd remember it.
We have a common enemy. I am an ambassador, the elf representative to the humans. I know that Styx aims to steal the heart of the tree. And the tree cannot live without its heart. Its death will lead to the destruction of Arkanash. Styx is constantly seeking to poison relations between elves and humans in order to have a free hand. All it needs is a spark, and then it will be war.
And you were counting on me to stop him? I know that Styx and I look alike, but I'm the one who just got my ass kicked like a rookie, you know? He's stronger than me. I can't beat him.
You will stop him. These are things that we elves can foresee in the amber. But for that, you must rid yourself of his mark. The one that allows him to maintain his hold over you. And I know a way.
What? Where do I sign? Does it hurt? Tell me, damn it! Without this link between us, I could face him on equal terms.
At the moment, you are but an imperfect duplicate. But if you were to place yourself inside one of our empty cocoons, you could become complete and be reborn as a perfect creature of the amber.
Anything to break my link to Styx. So make it quick. Time is short. Take me to an empty cocoon.
I will do it. But there are more pressing matters. The destruction by Aeron of the bridge that leads to the heart puts us in a situation close to war, but it has allowed us to delay Styx's plans. Now that we have Querberus, we must get him out of here. Without him, Styx will never find out how to reach the heart, All that remains is for you to escape his hold, and then to track him down and kill him. And I shall help you. But the most urgent task is to restore diplomatic relations between humans and elves. I have requested an audience with the governor. I shall expose the scheming of his son, Aeron. As a man of reason, Barryman will understand, and tensions can be eased. I just need you to collect some documents from the library. I shall tell you more on the way.
Very well. I'll help you to get these documents, and then we put Querberus in the first airship leaving the atrium, and I get rid of this cursed mark. And finally, a Styx hunt. I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Thank you. But before I leave, I must tell you that the other elves do not look kindly on our cooperation. Do not expect to be treated as a friend by my kin.
The feeling's mutual.
All right. I guess... Styx, we have an ultimate goal right now, and see relics. Only got one. Well, let's sort this out first. What's agility? Distance over which you can throw a projectile is now doubled. Okay, cleaning. Cast smoke tree one explosion. Okay. Once per clone. Okay. You can use this gun twice as long. You receive more clear direction than any of them make it. Useful only when you only make out their silhouette. The area of the amber vision perception is enlarged. Don't really need that equipment. Carry more violet amber. You trigger a classic one being a little further away than target. That I want. How do I? I think I have to unlock that. I think later in the game. I've got 90, so what would I benefit more? Cleaning. 60. What's this? There's no weakening for projectiles. It's doubled. I guess I'll do that. Alright. Alright. We have finally got proper goal, Styx. Let's do this. Let's do this. Alright, let's start. Let's go. Let's just go.
Well, listen to me. I shall tell you what to look for.
Ah, damn it, I'll never get used to it. How do you do it? Not go batshit with people talking inside your head.
How do humans not go crazy by being alone inside their heads? Loneliness is good for no one.
Yeah, well, I'd pay a lot just to be left alone. Forget it. Tell me what you know.
We must prove that Aeron is diverting amber away and selling it to Akanash soldiers. This sacrilege violates the agreements between my people and Governor Barryman. And we must prove that Aeron is using prisoners as experimental subjects, for I don't know what fantasy of his to control his kind.
All right. You sure that his father won't give him a medal for that?
No. Barryman is not like that. He is a politician, a diplomat. He adores a challenge. He wants to control people by his power of conviction when he addresses the crowd. Not because he has drugged them beforehand. Aaron is just looking for a shortcut to power.
So, the evidence I'm looking for is in the library?
You should be able to find the accounts of the distillery and the warehouses signed by Aaron. By cross-checking the data, it will be easy to show that a large amount of amber is lost along the way. In the same way, you can obtain prison registers, which will reveal the unbelievable increase in the number of deaths among prisoners since Aaron has been in charge.
Okay, I got it.
Bring them to me. I take it upon myself to convince Barryman.
All right.
Strange. Where did the git go who was here before?
I guess. All right. Emit, if that is your real name now. There it is. Can I get him here? Maybe. I didn't see that. Oh, okay. Hey, it's so hard to see.
That revolting creature again. Filthy animal. You again.
What? How are you seeing me here? Oh, crap.
Who's over there for crying out loud? It was round here. Don't let it get away. It was round here. I'll find it.
Jerk. Oh, crap. I don't get it. How is he seeing me here?
Well, better stay careful. Well, better stay careful. Oh shit!
You wall hack. You war hack. Started, no? Can I get up there somehow? Maybe.
What? He goes here before.
You gonna turn around?
Where did the git go who was here before?
There's no other way. Somehow we got to get up there.
Strange. Where did the git go who was here before?
Notice it. Okay. How do I get up there? Damn it. Oh, so stupid of me. Does this lead me? Yeah. What? What was the whole point of this? It just takes me around in a loop.
Strange. Where did the gig go that was here before?
Stumped.
A revolting creature. Where did that gig go? It was here before.
Yeah, come. Come. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. You stupid jerk face. I don't understand what this ledge is for. It's gotta be for something. It's weird. Climb up here? Nope. Relics? Left, right, right, right. Okay. Feels like there's a way up there. I'm over here.
Strange. Where did the gig go? It was here before.
Okay. We're running. What do you guys do? What? Wait, whoa! What do you gotta do? What do you gotta do? Yeah, that's right. I better save that. Oops. Yeah, I'll save it. Number 4. Alright, there's only 2 of you now, so... I mean, 1. Yeah, it's only 1. There we go. There we go. It's semi-useful. Alright, where do I go now? Right. Come on, Emit. We can do this. I guess I'll use it. Alright, we'll save here. These bastards. Where we can get up there? It's not. Yeah. Ooh. One more. Right. Save scum. Whoops. Oh, there goes my knife. Now, how do I, deal with this guy? Is there a hole? A little tunnel? Doesn't look like it. Have to go through this way? Come here.
It's getting away.
Shit. Didn't go as planned. Thank you.
what you deserve, you bastard.
Should save in a different one? Number two? Oh man, that was a little scary. Gonna have to. I don't know where to go. Can't jump there.
I've no time to play hide and seek.
The monster! That one's right!
Let's go! Come here and fight! Wanna play hide and seek, eh? Fine.
No, you know what? Alright, far out. Far out. You're not gonna light that up? You're not gonna light that up?
Size.
Oh, you suck. Use this. Save. Alright, it's good stuff. Right. I didn't notice that. Oh, there's another one up there. High up. Oh, these parts are no good. Damn it. Oh, man. Why did I have to be looking this way? There. Jump up there. Oh, he's up there though. I was wondering what it was eating. Let's watch him get poisoned. On me, which is kind of sucky, but we'll get this done, buddy. Watch him.
Anything.
save. Yep. What's this say? Okay, alright. What do I do about this? Jump up there, and we'll go to get up there. Maybe I could do this? Kill him like this? I hope so. There you go.
Damn it. What have you done in?
There's a body here! 12!
What'd he do? There's a body here. Easy. Alright, and save. Gotta save. Plane can go across. Don't need some sand. Which way is he walking? Okay.
I can't wait till they change guard. Till they change guard.
Okay, there's one guy up there. Oh, damn it. Fire.
I can't wait till they change guard. Change guard.
You wanna come in here? Oh, damn it. Can I climb up there anywhere? Go for it.
Die, vermin!
Kind of scared the crap out of me. So good. So far, so good. Alright. Ooh.
And we've got a game tonight. I really have to get back my silver snuff box. Bertram's picked up since yesterday. Amber traffic.
Oh, crap. No, no, no,
oh, no, shit, my snuff box. It was a gift from a baron whose neck I once saved.
Oh, shit, this one's for me.
There's a door here?
I can't wait.
It was over there for crying out loud.
I've lost sight of it. Where is it? Damn it. I've lost sight of it. Where is it?
I didn't see that. Could have just jumped up there. Anyway.
Impossible to lay hands on that piece of shit. Too bad. Sure, I heard something. You'll be sorry. sorry if I find you, you little green skin.
What?
Oh, shit, his head is boss. He won't.
Who goes there?
Oh, shit!
No! No! What? I tried a door this time. Oh, what is it? Open. Alright, let's try this again. Let's approach this another way. Now that guy's being a pain in the butt. I don't know how to distract him. Yeah, he's walking back inside. I'll unlock this, but I'll wait until the thing is gone. Oh, he's bugging out again. Thing. What does this do? Yeah, I know I could climb up there. You want me to kill you? Ah! Alright. I've been stuck here so many times. So many times.
What was that?
Nothing.
Something.
That's gonna help a bit. So I can. Oh, I wouldn't save just yet. I'll wait until he goes.
I can't wait till they change guard.
Thank you. When's he gonna go? When are you gonna go? Yet?
I can't wait till they change guard.
Where's he gonna go? No? Save here. Oh man, this is gonna take a lot longer than I thought. So what we do? Climb up here.
I can't wait till they change guard.
Climb up here. Oh boy.
Wait till they change guard.
What? Why do you shine so much? Nothing. There's something over there.
I can't wait till they change guard.
Monster! He was over there for crying out loud! Damn it! Don't lose sight of it!
Where is he?
Give yourself up! Be anywhere but crying out loud.
Jerk.
I can't wait till they change guard. Wait till they change guard.
Man.
I can't wait till they change guard.
Oh, shut up. Your guard's gone.
Wait till they change guard.
Filthy animal. Do again.
The
I can't wait till they change guard.
What? What do you do? What do you do?
Where are you hiding?
Come here and fight.
Piece of work.
Damn it! I've lost sight of it. Where is it?
Even if I manage to clear there, where else am I gonna go? Or get stuck? What other choice? Do I have to go through here? Should have killed you, buddy. That should have killed you. Okay. Let's see, you get poisoned. How do you like them apples, eh? You don't want to eat it? Aww. Oh well, it's there for you when you need it. Alright, what do I do about here? Oh boy. Got a way to get up there. There's nothing in here I could do. That knife's going to be quite handy.
Have we got a game tonight? I really
what?
Have to get back my silver snuff box that Bertram won off me the other day.
You haven't heard? Bertram is cooped up since yesterday. Amber traffic.
Oh no, shit, my snuff box! It was a gift from a baron whose neck I once saved.
You won't be seeing it again. Bertram must have given it to Harold for the right to shit some other place than in his cell.
We got a game tonight. I really have to get back my silver snuff box that Bertram won off me the other day.
You haven't heard? Bertram is cooped up since yesterday. Amber traffic.
Oh no, shit, my snuff box! It was a gift from a baron who snuffed my wife's safe.
You won't be seeing it again. Bertram must have given it to Harold for the right to shit some other place than in his cell.
Alright, save that crap. Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, this is taking very long. Alright, let's just go. Aww.
You know the answer. It's still no, just like always.
Go on. Nobody can hear us. I'll pay you double. We really need some.
Well, only because it's you. I'll check my stocks. Don't follow me.
Let's take a closer.
Found nothing suspicious.
You coming down?
Nothing to report.
Okay, save that. I want to make progress. Go through here. I think. Maybe. Oh. 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 Ah. No. Fire out. Come on. That one caught me off guard. The library's just up there. Oh. Oh, okay. Finally.